And this is the beginning. So it's time to say, hello to the King Fuck of Parkland and to the tree. This is the perfect show. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the show.
Now, before we get started, let's introduce you to the audience member, which is
Cookie Monster from Sesame Street. Hi, Cookie Monster. I like you because you eat cookies. And only cookies.
Well, not only cookies.
He eats other foods?
Yes.
Wow. So anyway, it's only a couple of days till Thanksgiving. And I am so happy about Thanksgiving. Because you get to sit at a table
and eat lots of food.
And spend time with the people you love.
That's mostly about the food.
No, it's not. Please excuse us as we fail this argument.
It's not about the food. It's not about the food. It's going to get a little... Come on.
Well, Papa and Greg are fighting again like they always do. So, they were going to use the musical number, but... Well, you know. So, who can do a musical number? Because me, Ross, and Dexter can't do it. Because we're all getting ready for our Thanksgiving dinner. I have an idea. Mr. Marvin, can you please throw Cookie Monster over here? Alright, Cookie, calm down. Thank you. Gotta make sure he's okay. Cookie Monster, are you okay? It's definitely
Thank you. Oh. Really tired. Is that the video camera?
Yes, it is.
Can you come on TV? Hi, Bobby.
Say, Cookie Monster, you like Thanksgiving, right?
Oh, yeah. Thanksgiving is one of my favorite holidays.
What's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
To eat food.
Like turkey and ham?
Well, not exactly.
But what do you eat?
Well, I'm gonna tell you. And she is for cooking, the good enough for me. She is for cooking, the good enough for me. She is for cooking, the good enough for me. Oh, cooking, that for sea. We love to eat cookies.
You love cookies? Well, I love cookies too.
Really? Let's do this all together.
Okay, then.
Singing for cooking, that's good enough for me. Singing for cooking, that's good enough for me. Singing for cooking, that's good enough for me. Oh, cookie. Cookie starts with tea. Cookie, yum! Alright, we say come. Give me five.
Ow. You forgot I don't have any hands.
Oh. Well then, what else?
I know.
We don't have a nose.
High five, no.
Well, may I have to go back to our hands now.
How do I do that? Here's the can for me. Here, I'll help you get set up.
Okay.
Okay, find the trampoline there. Okay, ready, Cookie Monster?
Ready.
And up you go!
Thank you.
No problem. So, what do we do at this point? How much time do we have left?
1 minute, 30 seconds.
1 minute and 30 seconds? Moreover,
we have to go get ready for our Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, right.
Crocodile Rest, time for finale. Okay, Okay. I am going to clean the finale myself. No, you're not. I am. You should be busy eating Thanksgiving dinner, since you think that's more important. Okay, you're right. Thanksgiving is not just about the food. It's about family and things that people do well. Oh, you happy now? Yes, I am. Now, for our finale.
That was our show, that was our show, that was our show, that was our show.
And this is our finale. So it's time to say, so it's time to say, so it's time to say, it's time to say, time to say, it's time to say, time to say, time to say, goodbye to Wrestling Parko, Cookie Monster, and to the tree. This is the puppet show, and happy Thanksgiving to everyone from the puppet show. The end.